lift your hips up. This cardio exercise can strengthen your heart and lungs. Tighten your core and gluteus. You should feel your glutes really on fire. Exhale when raising your shoulders and inhale when lowering them. It works on your abs and back. Tighten your core and gluteus. Do it as fast as you can. Keep your body straight. Please keep your back straight. If you feel it's too easy, hold a dumbbell in your hands. Please don't move your legs when lifting your shoulders. It's not right if your shoulders or lower back are sore. This is a great exercise for your lower body. tighten your core and gluteus. Your knees should be extended in the same direction as your toes. If you feel it's too easy, hold a dumbbell in your hands. Please don't move your legs when lifting your shoulders. If you feel it is too easy, you can hold weights in your hands. Don't sink or raise your hips. This exercise stretches your abdominals.